and welcome to the Videotron Center for this 63rd International Hockey PB Tournament, the greatest in the world. Dans cette partie de la Division 3A, in this game of the AAA Division, portant le soleil blanc, l'équipe visiteur, wearing the white jersey, the guest team, Anaheim Junior Ducks. Portant le soleil noir, l'équipe locale, wearing the black jersey, home team, Brentford 99ers.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dernière minute de jeu en première période. 1 minute remaining in the first period.
Il est encore bon. Fez um favor pra Kelly e
la punition à Anaheim au numéro 8, Anaheim's penalty number 8, Jackson Greenspan. 2 minutes pour mise en échec, 2 minutes pour body checking, à 2 minutes 46 secondes, à 2 minutes 46 seconds.
Ici à Bradford au numéro 16, Bradford's penalty number 16, Cameron Bernards. 2 minutes pour obstruction, 2 minutes pour interference, à 6 minutes 15 secondes, à 6 minutes 15 seconds.
Oh,
penalty and signal. Time of the goal is 6 minutes 51 seconds.
Division Anaheim numéro 21, Anaheim penalty number 21, Connor Trompeta. 2 minutes for mise en échec, 2 minutes for body checking, 8 minutes 30 seconds, 8 minutes 39 seconds.
Thank you.
Bienvenue à Brentford au numéro 16. Brentford penalty number 16, Cameron Benmarts. 2 minutes pour obstruction, 2 minutes pour interference, à 1 minute et 1 seconde, 1 minute et 1 second. Thank you.
c'est le cabaret que demain, là. Les gens, ils ont une forme de tête. Les gens, c'est vraiment. Attention, pas tout roulement. Attention, on arrive du vin, on me prend un peu de bout.
La punition à Brentford au numéro 23. Brentford's penalty number 23, Ty Martin. 2 minutes pour obstruction, 2 minutes for interference, and 9 minutes 29 secondes, 9 minutes 29 seconds. Le but des Ducks compté par le numéro 9. Goal for the Ducks, score by number 9, Stellan Gasso. Les aides sur le troisième but des Ducks au numéro 19. The assist to the goal for the Ducks to number 19, Jaden Kang. Avec le numéro 37, assist by number 37, Benjamin Wolfram. Le temps du but, 9 minutes 50 secondes. Top of the goal, 9 minutes 50 seconds. Le but des Ducks sont deuxième du match, compté par le numéro 9, Stellan Gasso. À l'aide du numéro 37, assisted by number 37, Benjamin Wolfram. Et par le numéro 24, and by number 24, Aiden Buck. Le temps du but, 10 minutes 6 secondes. Time of the goal, 10 minutes 6 seconds. La punition à Anaheim au numéro 36. Anaheim penalty to number 36. Westlake Westrom. 2 minutes pour mise en échec. 2 minutes for body checking. and Austrian Tomlev Simon, 11 minutes 39 seconds. La punition à Anaheim au numéro 8, Anaheim penalty to number 8, Jackson Greenspan. 2 minutes pour l'offensive de Bichu, 2 minutes pour tripping, 11 minutes 48 secondes, 11 minutes 48 seconds. Le but de Bradford compté par le numéro 88. Bradford goal, score par number 88, Luke Taube. À l'aide du numéro 71, assisted par number 71, Robin Vanacker. Le temps du but 12 minutes et 12 secondes. Time of the goal 12 minutes 12 seconds. Le but de Bradford, compté par le numéro 17. Bradford goal, score par number 17, Gavin Martin. À l'aide du numéro 71, assisted par number 71, Robin Vanacker. Et du numéro 77, and by number 77, Robin Emery Lowe. À 12 minutes 39 secondes, time on the goal, 12 minutes 39 seconds. Dernière minute de jeu, à la troisième période. 1 minute remaining in the third period.
Thank you. And then I saw Dougie wide open in the middle, so I just had to pass it to him, and it worked out.
Hey,
tell me about the winning goal.
So Jackson gave me a good pass, and I loaded up on the shot, so everyone went to block it. The goalie dropped and went to my backhand, and I put it in.
That breakaway goal shot, what happened there?
I hit the post.
I feel like we played great until the last 4 minutes. We let in 3 goals. We're pretty sloppy.
So the first one, we were on the power play, and Ben, like, Jaden shot it, and it, like, went to Ben, and Ben, like, got it off the rebound, and hit, like, a goalie skate, and it was just sitting there, and I just poked it in, and it was cool. And the other one, they had the puck, and they were going back in their zone, and they were going to go D to D behind the net, and Ben read the play, and then he passed it to me in front of the
net. We started off a little slow. I had to make some big saves, and second, we came back. We got some goals. Third, we got some more, but we kind of gave up in the end. Like, she got a couple of those, and then Dougie saved us. Dougie and Jackson saved us in overtime.